Alright, hello everybody. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. This is your friendly neighbor, Lisa Foxy. So, it's good to have you guys here with me, and, yeah, I'm looking forward to do more adventures here with you guys today. And so I gotta turn this music down in my headphones here, because it's like having a good time partying back. Hopefully you guys got your snacks, your yummy foods today. And hope you guys are doing well out there. And I've got so much, some goods and some interesting things for you guys to play with. Or mostly to check out me playing too. But you guys can also try it out for yourself. But remember, we gotta go over there.
Alright. Let's go.
Hopefully we don't have to go too far out. Stormy day. That's lovely. Oh! Alright! Boars at war. Alright. Be boar day for me. Oh, I took it. Took it like a boss. Bacon. Anyone else? So many. Whoever knew a rainy day would make the boars go crazy out here. Alright. My poor horse. Alright. Hopefully it won't give me too much of a detour.
Come on.
Hopefully it's not across the sea. Alright, so let's let's kind of check. Oh, that's right. Now I remember why I was coming here. It was because of this.
Let's go.
Let me go back. I was trying to remember, like, why was I coming here for? It was that city. You got some friends too. Of course.
Come on.
Say, like, you're telling me I can't climb that? Quite a bit of guards.
I think that would scare that person. Didn't do nothing.
I think that's everyone. Except those guys over there.
Thank you. found me. All right. So that takes care of that. Pay off my bounty. Alright, so I need to go to the to that place. I also got something new. Level 20 for that. Track where that is. It says it's way over here. Over here. Okay. It's like I didn't discover it yet either. Okay. Where's my ship? Shipwreck. You think you would see the ship? I'm just gonna have to probably fast travel. Oh wait, there's something here too. Okay. My lucky day. So where am I? Oh, I'm way over there. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead. We'll fast travel over there. Since there's already an assassin-like mission, I have to go over there and deal with that. Then hopefully we can get my boat back. Over there.
horse so we can make our way there.
Let's go.
Oh, jeez. Sorry, doggos.
Off we go now.
Oh, blacksmith. That's a big dog. Alright. There we go. It's like, get me out of the opening. Fishing village. Take a detour. That's where we're headed to. Lions. All right, I'll take a boat.
Turn around before I capsize.
Wandering alone, are we? Well, I mean, if you're gonna lay down, that's good for me, right? What is with you guys? I mean, if you wanna Alright. Come on. The villagers really coming to help? I'm not crazy. Alright. You wanna play hooky with me? That kinda thing? You civilians, I'm don't know what your problem is, but mess with an assassin, you get attacked by the assassin. Not too crazy about attacking the civilians, but I had to do what I had to do. Alright. I also got new pants. That's what I want. Can't reveal the other ones yet. Right, so looks like we need to go on the other side of that. Well, I could take the boat just to get over there. What is that? Yes, I could do that. There's my ship. Now, since I'm here, what I want to do, I could travel over there. Alright, that's fine. Which gets me a little closer to the, you know, do what I gotta do there. Alright. I'm climbing a tall woman.
Ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
At least I'm level 21 now. That's good. Whoa, what the? The heck? That mercenary with a bear, he ready.
Soldiers here. Only pirates. They must be running the whole island.
No guards? Just... They're like pirate guards? It was just my lucky day.
Oh. God have mercy.
You want mercy?
Ah! Huh.
Those who trade in slaves anywhere on my island will be marked as slaves themselves, then hauled to Attica and fed to the system they tried to profit from. Get this scum out of my sight.
I thought all pirates were slavers.
And you are?
My name is Cassandra.
Well, Cassandra, we're all thought to be murderers too. So tell me why I shouldn't kill you right here.
I came to meet you.
I came to find the great pirate Xenia. That's you, isn't it?
I like the sound of that. But what was your plan once you found me?
I came to offer you a deal.
Sneaking into my city is a strange way to make a first impression.
I needed to speak with you directly. I didn't think your pirates would just let me walk up and knock.
Then speak.
I'm looking for a woman. She left Sparta when I was a child.
I'll need more than that, Cassandra.
She has birthmarks on her arm that form the constellation Aquila.
Now, that is something I can work with. Just who exactly is this woman?
She's my mother. I haven't seen her since I was a child.
So you're on a quest to find your family?
Something like that.
Then your path is not an easy one.
Aspasia is the one who sent me to find you.
Aspasia? Now why would she do that?
She said you might have information that could help me in my search.
You can have anything for the right price.
And what is that price?
One you can afford, I'm sure.
I don't have that kind of drachmi.
I find that surprising, given your profession.
What proof do I have that you'll even find her?
I already know Mirini.
How do you know that name?
That's not all I know.
Getting that much drachmi won't be easy.
You have a ship and a crew. That's enough to find work here in Koresia. And there is a stockpile of drachmi held in the fort on the far side of the island.
You want me to steal from your island?
The other locals aren't too happy about us pirates. Their leader has amassed a fortune. If they have no drachmi, they can't do anything stupid. Don't worry. As long as you're working for me, you're one of us.
Trust a pirate to only help for a boatload of drachmi. If I'm going to pay her, I need to find some work on this island.
All right.
The mighty Not Spartan returns.
Why do you need so much drachmi?
I have a city to secure and people to protect. I have no interest in going to war. I just want to make sure the war doesn't come to us.
Okay.
I don't have the drachmi yet, but I'll return when I do.
There's no rush on my part. If you need work, check with my people in the city. I'm sure they'd have use for a capable mercenary.
All right. Looks like there's a part here too. So I can use that. And what is this? Oh, people's scenery. Pretty. No lord. what a face. All right. Oh, well, quite welcoming.
It should be much easier to travel the island now that everyone won't try to kill me on sight.
Sure. So, it seems I can get the national, okay, I didn't have to do that, I could have just went up there. Alright, let's do that. Sounds fun. I want to do it. Anyways, I only work for the people, but I will get the drachmi. And stealing the thing, clearly. Cool. I don't mind helping the people, it's just the idea. Don't worry, I do plan to help people. Well, this experience is good too. Pretty sure I don't have too far to go. Probably still call the horse.
Xenia and her crew really destroyed the place. If they burn everything, how do they expect to keep the people quiet?
Which way I wanna... Oh! Lion! He took a good nip on my horse there. It's a good thing my horse can still move. Alright. Should have known this fort was gonna be a big issue. Probably best to wait until everyone's sleeping. Right. Wait till everybody's asleep. That's the only way I'm gonna get in. Well, some of the guards will be asleep, but not all.
Thing. It seems Xenia doesn't control the entire island.
Still not enough to kill. Just gonna have to go an alternate route. Okay, must be down below further. Coming this way, obviously. Get there. Seriously? Okay, guess I'm gonna have to exit the other way. Quiet as a mouse. Just as I got in, same way as I'm getting out. Alright. Maybe probably help a few people too along the way. Just to get some extra goods. You never know. I'll pay her, but I do want to see if I can help some folks.
Fucking believe it?
Thoughts?
I mean, how hard is it to take a merchant ship and get to Thera and back?
Still, Xenia could have used that Miltos. The drachmi would have been helpful in her fight against.
Something we can help you with?
Yeah. You were talking about the shipment.
We weren't saying nothing. Nothing that concerns you, anyway.
I'm always open to a good tale. Especially if it ends in misfortune.
The ones with Gotarzes always do. He's the worst captain on Chaos.
I'd like to find this ship.
Well, I'll help you if you can. Then you can bring us a story.
So.
What's Miltos, anyway?
Miltos, the next best thing to gold.
Fucking Athenians want it all for themselves. Self-important Malakas.
Do you know where I can find the ship?
Could be anywhere, knowing Gotarzes.
Oh, I heard the plan was to intercept the shipment near Lestris Island, due south of Chaos.
Who's this captain you keep mentioning?
Gotarzes. Be thankful you don't know.
The Parthenon's got more chance of staying afloat than him.
Okay.
Thank you.
If you find that Miltos, be sure to come back and share the wealth.
Of course, my friends. My like it. If I can find this shipment of Miltos, it's easy money.
It is easy money. Let's see what else.
Oh, my plans, they're ruined! You sound troubled.
I'm trying to steal Xenia a great treasure to celebrate her victory over Chaos, but the directions have been stolen.
And I suppose you want someone to steal them back.
I tried, but they were stolen by the leader of Koresia, who Xenia banished from the city. There's a new truce between them, but no pirate would touch that.
Lucky for you, I'm no pirate.
Are you saying you'll help me? There's something in it for you if you do.
I suppose I could get your directions.
Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last!
So where am I going?
To the other side of the island. You'll find the tablet in the leader's house there. Once you have it, head to the nearby village of Poisa and deliver it to my associate.
You said the leader's house is near Piesa?
Yes. To the south of the village.
Where is Piesa?
It's on the east coast of the island of Chaos.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll get what you want.
Xenia will be thrilled! I await your return!
Alright. And then there should be one more. Treasure hunting? Yeah! Because it wasn't hard for me to get the national treasure. I just wanted to see if there's any other good goodies.
What do you need?
Is this a bad time?
Every time's a bad time. There's too much work and not enough people to do it. But I'm the only person who cares about that. Wait, did Xenia send you?
She said you'd have work for me.
Well, thank Poseidon. Finally, someone competent to help. Ships are pushing into our territory and testing us. Xenia wants to send a message to make sure people understand who owns this little part of the Aegean.
What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors should do the trick?
That's one way to do it.
We're still pirates. We've a reputation to uphold in these waters, and nothing says respect me like a bit of blood spilling.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition. Chaos not big enough for your ambitions?
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the likes of you. We'd do it ourselves. Best way to prevent an attack is to strike first.
No arguments here.
All right.
I'll sink the ships for you. What am I targeting?
Destroy a few ships from Sparta, a few from Athens, and a few bandit ones too.
That's a lot of ship sinking.
Just make sure you're flying Xenia's colors when you do the sinking. I'll pay you well to ensure the message is understood. Sails need repair, three broken oars on the top level, two on the second level, cracked spar. Yes?
What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors should do the trick.
That's one way to do it.
Okay.
We're still pirates. We've a reputation to uphold in these waters.
Well, I can't skip it.
And nothing says respect me like a bit of blood spilling.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition. Chaos not big enough for your ambitions?
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the likes of you. We'd do it ourselves. Best way to prevent an attack?
Alright, there.
Oh. I'll be back once I've destroyed all the ships.
No need to keep me updated. Just come back when you've done the job.
Okay. Sparta ships. But I'm a fellow Spartan. I don't know how I feel about that. Destroying my own people's goods. Alright. So there's this. Find the shipwreck. That's out there. Alright. So I think I'll do something that's a little closer to home first. Not too far from us, that's actually close. Alright, let's teleport there.
If there's a map, it's in there.
Okay, up top we go.
It'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
All I need to do is just climb up, don't I? Climbing up was actually the answer. I just gotta not be spotted.
This must be what she wants.
Out of here.
This all looks so boring. What are you doing here? Oh, me? I was just in the area. Mm-hmm. What happened to your associate?
He had other business to attend to. Left in a hurry, so I came to meet you.
I see.
Did you get the tablet?
Before I hand over anything, I want my drachmi.
Yeah, drachmi first.
But of course, you're a woman after my own heart, you know.
Thanks. Here's the tablet.
Excellent. Now we can really get to the matter at hand. Let's see what we have here.
Hmm.
This is interesting. The treasure is hidden in some Minoan ruins.
Ah, but it's underwater. You can't swim?
I'm a pirate. Course I can fucking swim. I just don't like sharks.
So you're a coward, not a weakling.
I don't need to swim if I have a reliable mercenary to do it for me.
Fine.
I might be interested in an adventure.
I can promise you this will be one to remember. Else Poseidon stride and spear me and drag me to the crashing deep.
All right. I suppose I can help you recover your treasure.
I knew you wouldn't be able to resist. Poseidon blesses me with good fortune at last.
So where am I going?
Here. Take this key and head to the southern tip of Chaos. You'll find the entrance to the ruin there.
It's sticky. Is that blood?
God, no! Must have been the pomegranate I ate earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Hurry now. Time's a-wasting.
What exactly is this treasure?
It's said to be in the ancient ruins of Kynastros, so the treasure must be a rare artifact from before the island was settled.
What's it like down there?
The treasure is guarded by a frenzy of sharks. You'll find it in a chest at the heart of the island.
Well, if it had been an easy job, you would have done it yourself. How will I know if I'm looking in the right place?
Head south from the lost garden of Bacchylides. Even though the ruins are underwater, you'll see them just off the coast.
Okay.
I'll get you what you want.
All right. Treasure hunting. So... right. The coast. So let's fast travel over here. Then we'll just make our way to the coast. With the horse. That is if there's not a bunch of lions that suddenly materialize on the island. Or I could just take this nice, lovely boat. And get there.
Falaka aren't meant for deep water.
Maybe it's a little further. Try the turn. There we go. See a cargo. Or a boat. Well, guys, if you don't like water, it's about to happen. Ooh, they weren't kidding about the sharks. Okay. Is there another way to get in? I was hoping for it. It's a big place. Alright, let's get to the top. Alright, clearly there's sharks. Looks like I don't have a choice but to face them. I don't like this. Come on. They're really protective, aren't they? At least I can pinpoint him. Shark. I can't believe I missed that. And there's one more shark. Pretty sure there's one more, yep. Kind of hard. Okay, so there's two openings. Got it. Hi, buddy. More than one down there. Apologize for you guys if you're not loving the shark sights. I don't enjoy it either. Shoot, I wasted that. Seriously. Well. Don't even. No? Mark, act like he's stuck. I'll take my chances. There we go. She seriously get a boat just to come over here? She seriously got a boat to... Okay. Well, I'm gonna keep this helmet. I'm pretty sure I had a new nice helmet. Alright. I think I got a new... Oh, no, wait. That. I'll take that. I think I had a better... Yes, I did. Okay. Alright. Return to her.
Poseidon himself. I try my best. I'm going to need that artifact from you now.
First, my pay. Mm-hmm. I don't think so. Very funny. Now pay up.
The last laugh is all mine. I'm in the business of double-crossing mercenaries.
I didn't swim through sharks for this.
That was your mistake, not mine.
Well...
there was no treasure.
Then why are you here?
I came to tell you there's nothing down there. Someone else must have got there first.
Then I'll kill you and check your remains, just to be sure. You're going down! Still
run. Like a real pirate. How about this? You guys can keep whatever's left she had. For me, getting out of here. Come on, come on. Roll, my girl.
Probably shouldn't go out that far.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me, indeed. Alright, well. I got what I wanted from that. Let's see. This one requires for my ship to go out further south. And this one requires me to destroy some ships, but I don't think I want to do... that one. This one I will be curious to try next time. So, if you guys really enjoyed this, please remember to hit that like button and subscribe. Hate to have, of course, do that to a pirate, but hey, pirates do... you reap what you sow. That's my motto. So, if I'm going out there swimming for sharks, even though I didn't ask for payment, in a way, but then again, I did kind of ask for payment from the very start, and she did pay me. But to me, if I was just doing pirate thing, going in, risking my life just to get the treasure, I, of course, expect still to be paid as a mercenary. So, I won't justify for all that, but I will say, at least it's now over. So, until then, I hope you guys still like this episode. I'm looking forward to see what else happens when going out there and trying to find the other treasure. And until then, I hope you guys please remember to hit that like and subscribe button, and I'll catch you guys definitely in the next episode. Until then, bye guys.